If you're a fan of Marvel Studios and you're kind of like us and you're subscribed to this channel, you listen to the podcast, you probably know of like the urban legend at this point. Kevin Feige, the man running Marvel Studios, has a giant board in his office that literally covers just about a decade from where they're currently at with the MCU to what they're planning down the road. Now he directly addresses this. So it goes without saying that the Marvel Studios brand wouldn't be where it is without Kevin Feige. He's literally a mastermind that's been planning this for decades. You know, the legend goes as far back as Spider-Man 1 and X-Men. He almost got Sony and Fox to work together to put Wolverine, played by Hugh Jackman, in the Spider-Man film, but the suits couldn't come to it. He tried a couple of times again, but nothing materialized, so it was kind of like a lost hope. So he went on and created his own studio. And previously we heard that he has upwards to a decade worth of plans that he's planning ahead for. And essentially, he's got a giant board with all pieces connecting to each other and what movie comes where and how they're going to connect to smaller degrees, not like the grandiose entire thing. At the same time, you have to understand that this is something that they have to do. It's like forward thinking of what and where we go next. And obviously, there's a couple audibles that get thrown in here, like Spider-Man coming back to the MCU, now the X-Men and the Fantastic Four, but he's talked about the contingency plan for such things. And recently, during a Q&A, Feige was directly asked about how far ahead they're planning, and he said, right now, or at any given point, they know the exact 4 to 5 years of what's coming. That's always sort of set in stone and nothing is changing. But past that, it goes up to a decade. So he knows generally where the decade is going to take them, what they're planning, which direction they're heading in, and what the big, you know, I guess, buildup could be, just like the Infinity War and, you know, Endgame. And honestly, this is kind of why Marvel Studios works the way it does and not many others do. They plan ahead, they commit to it, and even if you have a bomb on your hands, like Captain America the First Avenger was technically a bomb and only made a small profit, they stuck with it. They didn't abandon it. Same with Thor. Same with Ant-Man. You know, you don't abandon these because you have a plan. And you just have to kind of take that as sort of a victory lap by Marvel Studios. Like, they're not abandoning anything. They're just moving forward and hoping you jump on. And as we've seen with the payoff and how each movie's making box office money, it's clearly worked. So a 5 to 10 year plan is exactly how they're going to keep doing it. And honestly, that's pretty great. So I can't wait till the next announcement till we see what their plan is.